Hello guys, for today's video, let's cook spinach with meat and tomatoes. Let's go!
Let's clean and wash spinach first. Choose which leaf is good and throw away the bad ones. Bring them to wash, then chop. When it's done, set it aside. Let's wash and cut onion and tomatoes. We also have here meat and garlic ready from the fridge with tomato paste and pepper paste. Now let's start cooking. Heat oil in a pan. Saute meat with the oil in pan. Cover to sear the meat. Drop onion. Garlic. Thank you. tomato paste, pepper paste, then add the fresh tomatoes. Cover and wait for the tomatoes to become soft. Add salt to taste. Ground black pepper. Two tablespoons white rice. Add water enough to cook the rice. When the rice is cooked, drop the spinach. Cover to cook. Mix with all the ingredients together. Spinach recipe is ready. Serve and enjoy. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please don't forget to subscribe.